tie scheme. Number 3, Larry Vega. Number 10, Kawhi Lucia. Number 15, Will Palmer. Number 65, Stephen Hurtado. The officials for tonight's game are assigned by the Arizona Interscholastic Association. They are back judge Jason Evans. The line judge is William Underwood. The head linesman is James Cobb. The umpire is Randy Ross. The head referee, the man in the red hat, Paul O'Powell.
Three, two. to appear in the bell period, game of three on the play, first and 10 tigers.
It's either a false start or it's not, guys.
15-4.
They're a little confused at the moment. And timeout. What is it?
Wow.
PVC.
Guys, you gotta wait for the whistle. Jeez. All the entire staff is over there. And the referee's job to guard the ball obviously was slacking.
Yeah. The linemen guard the ball.
No, the referee is supposed to guard the ball until it's live.
Don't
catch the ball.
Number 10, pass intended for Lucia. Broken up on the play by Jason Delgado, fourth down. Shannon Hawkins set to receive.
That's why I was like so.
That was out of bounds at the 49-yard line. First and 10 backlogs from Cleveland teams. Fans, when you get out, get a chance to thank the following sponsors for their support of the 2018 Tigers. They are Gilbert Painting, Arizona Anesthesia, Lafayette Dental Care, Reinhold Insurance Group, Power Windows, Grand Commercial Management, Hennessy Willis Jorgensen Certified Public Accountants, Quantum Helicopter, John Hart Chrysler Dodge Jeep and Ram, and Albertsons. From the 16.
Thank you.
2010 Tigers from the 33-yard line.
Tigers from the six.
Down. Get out! Get out!
Saturday. What? On Saturday.
With Tigers number one, Connor McCormick. For their support of the 2018 cheer line, they are CTR Realty, Jungle Juice, Honeywell, Little Subs, Jenny Fit, Lulu Lillis, Five Guys Roofing, The Fast Tap, Pet First Urgent Care, The Crown Egg, Lomo Electric, DPC Pest Control, and Unique Dental.
Distance on it. I'm gonna spin this thing around. Can you lock it?
Fans, get out and thank the following sponsors for their support of Tiger Football. Hello, Gilbert Painting, Arizona Anesthesia. Dental Care, Private Insurance Group, Power Windows, Brown Commission Management, Henderson Harris Jorgensen Certified Public Accountants, Carlton Helicopters,
One Park Passenger Jeep and Ram,
and Albertsons. Thank you for your generous support for the 2018 Tiger Football Teams.
Trying to get a balance so I can get going again.
First and 10 Tigers, 10-48.
Gotta grab my shoe.
10 yards
elbows from the
skin. Why was it off your foot?
Kristen Tang's elbows from the
pin. That doesn't answer the question. Why was it off your foot? Another flag. Oh, it was Candy flying? Oh.
Oh, fumble.
That's a fumble, though.
I think he got it back.
Oh, there's a flag. Oh. See? Out there.
The cheerleader has a really good arm. It's the one that threw it up here, and then, like, three goes out.
They recovered the ball.
Yeah.
Who are you texting? So Somebody just texted, are you at the game?
Who?
I don't know. Didn't say. I don't have a phone number. That was too easy.
Number 7, Mackenzie Bailey. For the walk-off touchdown.
Thank you.
Would he like
Second man on the play, third down and seven.
What a spot.
Game of seven on the play, first and ten.
Yeah, it's supposed
to be for a team. And number 66 leading the play. Gain of three on the play is second and seven.
Pick it! Oh! He read it, he just didn't get there.
He's picking up by number 10, Ron Lucia. That brings up a third down.
Sexton.
He's done.
Yeah.
He is done.
Oh, go, go, go!
That's their ball right there, regardless of them picking it up or us. That was the center's
ball. That one
went way over his head.
Your show, The Art of Structure. Thank you.
they're leaving some holes open.
Then it gets the back end.
Three.
Can you play the play that brings up a third down?
That's funny.
Jumps in the back.
Well, the one thing I didn't know for the Xbox One was that you could download it. And so when they bought it, it came with the NBA game. And then Casey bought it. And so I was like, okay, let's go home and plug it in. Let's have some fun. You got about an hour to go. No, neither of them were loaded. The NBA one is like 55 gigs.
Oh, yeah.
And it took 3.5 hours to download that. Jason's took about 45 gigs because it was on a disc, so all I had to do was just take it off. But still, I'm like, are you kidding me? You can't just put a disc in and play it? That's the stupidest thing.
I don't know.
So I told him, like, you guys better get a whole bunch of games because you're gonna have to start deleting these things because you have to upload everything. It's got 1 terabyte on it.
Oh, it
only has 700 gigabytes on it. Isn't it 1,000 gigabytes?
Oh, yeah. There's plenty of space for these games.
I'm like, you guys can only put 8 games on this machine.
Oh, jeez. We have an extra on
pass interference.
That they made sure you didn't catch it, and they called it.
That's what it looks like.
Logan and I know this type of game. You know, they just play.
Wow.
Jason would play it, but.
And that's a 15-yarder. That's a killer. 4th and 6, and he's in first down.
Oh,
soccer and basketball play at the same time now. So it kind of boiled down to it, and it's like, I think he has a better shot of repping soccer than basketball. But if you've ever seen him play, though, that's the part that I think takes me off the most. I know him in Spain. When he makes the I-9 All-Star team, and he's asked the longest traveling squad of I-9 players. And he's nice. One of nine to make the team. You know, he's got some talent. They just looked at the ball too short. Not a mad group.
Bring his run on the play. Let him bring up his fourth down.
Because in 7th grade, he got cut. He told him to work on the rebound.
First down.
Ball's out! Dang it!
Did he land right back on it? Well, he was, as he was coming in, he was
Wow.
Gilbert's from the 40-yard line.
Thank you.
That's pass interference on the offense. We got roughing the passer on us back here. Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
The big tip of 14.
No, it doesn't.
Against the Tigers. As we set to the penalty, it'll be first and goal defense from the 9-yard line.
Thank you.
number 36. Six.
Alaska into America. Official timeout. He's a player for Wiz, for number 32, Ryan Colbert.
I do.
Akron played by Garrett Patch. Gain of run on the play, second down and nine.
That's awesome.
Running the 32 yard line.
Yeah.
defense and complete fourth down. Tigers from the 15-yard line. Tigers.
Ball.
Come on, the carry. 3/4 of Poland. We have swept 20, the Tigers 7. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, as we do at every home game, direct your attention to midfield, introducing the 2018 Tiger Cheer Squad. Please welcome Lauren. Latane. Kaylee. Natalie. McKinley. Our captain, Reuben. Delaney. Angelina. Julia. And Carson. Please welcome Abby. Jezebel. Chasey. Morgan. Our captain, James. Abby. Isabel. Ellie. And Gabby, your 2018 Tiger Varsity Cheer Squad. That penalty is declined. Line. play, 2nd and 16.
Ticket for the 50-50 raffle, that number 732-386.
120 some odd bits is on the line at the press box. $120 to give away. Again, ticket number 013278.
Yes, I checked you out. Oh, now I had to run. In the back. Thank you.
How did you move it down? Pose against the back of the table.
Hold it.
Thank you. James Ryan to attempt the extra point.
It's harder to get it up. It's harder to get it up over when they get closer, that's the problem.
Yeah, that's why I think they should scoot it back.
No.
They should have a choice to do it.
Got a good hit, just no ball.
Now what? it for the love of the game and the kids. A big thank you to the head coaches and their staffs for tonight's ball game, respectively for Gilbert, they are Derek Zemmer, and for Williamsfield, Steve Campbell. Thank you, gentlemen. Gain of two on the play. Third down and seven.
Pass interference. What's he calling? We'll leave a man downfield, maybe? So the linemen aren't allowed to go upfield until the pass is already done.
They're not eligible receivers,
so they have to stay at the ball after the ball
crosses. And now it's a receiver. Colin McKernan set to return for the Tigers. It's in 10 Tigers from the 32.
Oh, now it's a flag.
Penalty marker down.
I wonder where they could be this time.
It's going to be holding on us, I bet.
Holding on what?
I think it's holding on us.
Against the Tigers.
Is it still remote?
Yeah. Just 10 yards farther back.
Can there be pass interference?
As we set to the penalty, first and 10 Tigers from the 32 yard line.
Can there be pass interference?
No.
Can there be kick interference?
Well, yeah, we're
guy goes to catch it and you hit it before he gets the ball, then it's
because they hit Connor before the ball came down. Okay, it's one untimed down. For all the marbles.
Thank you.